The fourth one is numeral adjectives. So numerical adjectives shows the number or serial order of persons or things. So number or serial order of persons or things. And we have two kinds of numeral adjectives. The first one is definite numeral adjectives, and the second one is indefinite numeral adjectives. And in definite numeral adjectives, we have cardinals like 1, 2, 3, 4, and ordinals like first, second, third, fourth, and we have multiplicatives also, single, double, triple. So these are all multiplicatives, and these are all the definite numerals. And when it comes to indefinite numerals, there are many indefinite numerals. They do not show exact number exactly, and they talk about in a general manner. They are all, some, enough, none, many, few, several. So these are all indefinite numeral adjectives. For example, they have three children. Here three is definite numeral adjective. I have rupees 20 in my wallet. 20 is definite numeral adjectives, definite cardinal numeral adjective to be precise. So numeral adjectives talk about the order or serial order of a person or a thing.